Be safe.
Be tolerant. Be aware.
Be respectful.
What safety means to me is to keep yourself out of danger.
I think that tolerant means to me is to accept other people's behavior.
That you gotta be aware of people in the park and people that you don't know. And you have to be on alert when you cross the street. And when you, like, cross the street, you gotta look both ways before you go to be safe from cars.
Respect means to me is that you have good behavior and treat people like the way that you want them to treat you.
Look at me, now look at you, now look at me again, see we're not so different, look around, get the shoes here, we're throwing things outside our window, we don't care to keep it clean.